this International Day for Human Rights, let us remember all those who are facing death sentences anywhere in the world. Let us particularly remember Rasina Nafik, whose case is now finally for a decision by His Royal Highness the King any time. This is time to press hard for pardon from the King of Saudi Arabia, from the family of the deceased child. This is also time to ask the Sri Lankan government to do all it can to save the life of Rasina Nafik. Let us save the life of one youth in this country where there had been deaths of so many youth in the last decades as a symbol of our commitment to the young people and for their lives.